going your right foot first. You're gonna go in, side, step. Left, right, right foot, right, that's it. Left foot, that's it. Right foot, that's it.
I've been a dancer my whole life. I started ballet when I was probably 4 or 5 years old. I was used to wearing really, really tight shoes and wrapping up my feet. That was probably part of the reason why I started getting ingrowns, because of my feet. I'm not doing what I want to do, I'm just doing what I can.
How are you feeling?
My feet hurt.
Yeah.
I'm Kelly. I've had problems with my feet my whole life. My toe nail actually curves into my skin. When I used to do ballet, pointing used to hurt me. You have to put so much pressure on your toe, and it literally just, it hurts.
It like, hurts so much.
It hurts so badly, yeah. I couldn't do it anymore. It was one of the biggest reasons why I stopped dancing. It was too painful for me. Now I'm starting to actually do something about it because I need my feet.
I'm super excited about finally getting this procedure done. The thought that I'll be able to dance without pain is so exciting for me.
Are you still dancing now?
Because of all the pain, I can't dance as often.
That's no fun.
It's not fun.
No one should have to give up something they love, especially one of my patients. I want Kelly dancing ballet again, and I'm gonna do whatever it takes to make that happen.
Well, let's take a look to see exactly how bad these ingrowns are, okay?
Okay.
See, I was like naturally about to curl my feet because...
You don't like showing them
up? I don't. I get very embarrassed. This one's not as bad as my other.
At first glance, looking at Kelly's feet, most people would say it doesn't look that bad.
Very, 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 very curled. You said this one's a little worse?
The right one is definitely worse.
Let me take a look at this one.
But I know, looking at so many ingrowns all the time, that there's a serious issue that's hiding underneath these ingrown toenails.
So what's happening with your toes? A normal nail's flat, and this is a nail bed, nice and flat. They sit on top of each other nice and easy. When you have a curved nail like yours, imagine someone pressing on the top from shoes or from pressure, that's what's pushing those corners.
And that's exactly what I feel.
Yeah. I see a lot of infected, ingrown toenails, and it all starts with a toe like this.
Dancers are not strangers to foot problems. The positions that they have to be in, the amount of pressure, they beat them up day after day. This causes a lot of stress on the whole foot and especially the toes.
You think that there's nothing that you can do about it, and you just live your life with ugly toes.
They're not ugly toes.
They won't be anymore.
So what we do is I give you a little injection on either side of the toe. That will numb the toe so you don't feel a single thing after that.
Okay.
Then we are going to trim out the ingrown portion of the nail. So we'd make a cut on this side, make another cut on this side, and we get those really curved, deep pieces out.
Okay.
What's always fun is to see how much of the nail stuck in the skin.
Do you need my hand?
You better be holding her hand. You better be crushing her hand. That's the best part.
Before I hurt her. Needles freak me out. I fainted at a pedicure place before.
Why did you faint?
Because they were trying to cut the ingrowns.
Yes.
And it was so painful that I fainted.
Getting really hot.
You better not faint on me.
I won't. I promise I won't.
Head back, breathe. You breathe. I think you're the most.
I think she needs to breathe.
1, 2, 3. Pinching a sting. Very good.
Oh, that's not bad at all.
What?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
It's not that bad, right?
It's not that bad.
You've been through tougher dance classes than this.
Yeah, 100%.
I was actually more worried for Jasmine during the injection than for Kelly. Jasmine was freaking out.
Look at that. You're a champ. See, dancers are tough.
Are we?
She's not. You are. It looks like you're dying over there. You okay?
Just cut the needle away.
It's coming for you next.
No, it's not.
Oh. I like to think of nerves as a highway going from the brain to the spine all the way to the end of the toes. Think of that anesthetic as a roadblock. By creating a roadblock at the base of the toe, we're gonna stop any signals going back up the nerve to the brain. Therefore, no more pain.
This is really important right now. We're just doing a small little check, okay? Anything sharp here?
No.
Anything sharp here?
Nope.
You're numb. You wanna know what I'm doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
So I am actually separating the nail from the nail bed.
Really?
Yep. So when we trim that nail out, it comes out nice and easily and nothing gets left behind. And it is so curved.
It's really curved.
Yeah,
right?
This side's really curved. And this is the one that you don't think is that bad.
Wait till you get to the gold mine.
Okay, so now we're just gonna trim this bad guy out.
I heard a cut. Something's happening.
But no pain.
No pain at all. Nothing. I'm feeling nothing.
Oh my God.
I don't wanna look at her face.
Okay, we're gonna get these ingrowns out. The fun yes. part. For you, look at now you're
yes.
into it now. Okay, here we go. Oh my God. Look at all that. That's a lot of nail.
Oh my God. So this is a lot worse than I thought it was?
It's a lot. And that's only one side. We still got one more to go. Let's take a look at this guy.
So,
not only is there a lot of nail, but there's all this dead skin that's growing on the side that's also causing a lot of pain. So what we gotta do now is remove as much of this callous dead skin as we can.
My God, you're becoming free.
I know. My toes are gonna feel so much better.
Yeah.
Whew. So there's all that dead skin. Now you're watching.
Yeah.
So much callous that's just stuck in here.
That's just all skin?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my God.
Your nails are so tight that there's even more nail stuck inside that I gotta go back in and get, okay?
Okay.
Kelly first thought she wasn't gonna watch anything.
This is deep.
But during the procedure, she's right in front of me watching to see what I'm pulling out of her toe.
So there's even a little, he wanted to stay behind.
The dance gods are applauding somewhere, I'm telling you.
So I'm just gonna dry the sides of the nails to prepare this one for the acid.
The key to this is applying the acid that's going to kill the nail cells and stop them from ever growing again. We don't want the ingrown toenail to come back because it's going to cause the same discomfort and pain she's been experiencing for the last 10 years.
This is pretty much how your nail's going to look once everything has healed. This will be flat and your nail stays like that.
It looks normal. It looks so nice.
So one down, round number two.
The way he like clips it is just like getting in there.
So, the fun part.
I don't know why I'm watching this, but I just can't stop watching it. Those sounds.
All that.
That is huge. That was in you.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Now the other one. This one is a good sized piece.
Oh, wow.
But there's a lot of dead skin underneath.
A huge amount of dead skin and callus was stuck to this ingrown toenail. All this callus and dead skin is the real reason why she's getting so much discomfort and pain.
So let's get this bad stuff out.
Whoa. You just like ripped that.
Yeah, we just ripped that.
Oh my God, I'm so excited to dance. Yeah.
What's your favorite type of dance?
When I was growing up, I did Bollywood.
Yeah.
Dance hall. I actually taught dance hall and soca. And now a lot of Afro, a lot of Afro soca, because I'm Caribbean, so.
Don't say that. My girl is Afro-Cuban.
Hey. And that means you and your girl are going to have to come.
That's right. I don't know, but she's Cuban. She's got that.
She got the hips.
You don't want to see mine, no. Hips don't lie. They're gonna tell you the truth right away.
I'm really excited to see how this is gonna feel as soon as this numbing wears off.
All done.
I'm so excited.
You're welcome.
I can dance and wear shoes and not have to worry anymore.
So one step closer to you dancing again.
Yes.
And getting my free dance lesson.
Exactly. I'm so excited. I'm free. Thank you so much. I'll see you in a week.